day, and Peppa and George are playing outside.
Time to come inside and get ready for the Halloween party,
calls Daddy Pig. In the kitchen, Mummy Pig shows them how to make a pumpkin lantern. First, they scoop out the pumpkin seeds. Then Mummy Pig puts a candle inside the pumpkin and lights it.
Oh, pretty, says Peppa.
Mummy and Daddy Pig help Peppa and George put on their costumes. Peppa is a witch and George is a dinosaur.
Heh, 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 Peppa cackles.
Very witchy, says Mummy Pig.
Dinosaur! Grrr! Growls George.
I almost forgot my magic book, says Peppa. Now I can cast a spell.
She waves her magic wand.
Abracadabra!
Snort!
Peppa and George's friends have arrived outside. Everyone is wearing a spooky Halloween costume. Suddenly, they hear a howl.
Howl!
What was that?
Asked Peppa.
Only me, says Danny Dog. I'm a werewolf.
Peppa notices that Emily Elephant has a green face.
What are you, Emily? She asks.
I'm an alien.
Bleep, bloop, bleep,
she replies, laughing.
And Edmund is a ghost.
Actually, I'm a paranormal apparition, corrects Edmund. That's a clever clock's ghost.
Daddy Pig appears at the door.
Welcome to the party, everyone,
he booms.
Come inside and have some pumpkin pie.
Inside, the house is decorated with pumpkins, balloons, cobwebs, and bats hanging from the ceiling. Spooky. Even Madame Gazelle has come to the party.
Hello, says Susie Sheep. I'm a vampire.
Oh, a vampire, says Madame Gazelle. What a wonderful costume. How strange. Susie notices that Madame Gazelle does not have a reflection in the mirror. She must have learned a fun Halloween magic trick. Daddy Pig puts on some music for everyone to dance to.
I love dressing up, says Susie Sheep.
I love Halloween parties, shouts Peppa.
And everyone loves my delicious pumpkin pie,
says Daddy Pig.
Snort.
Everyone had a very happy Halloween.